Mia, Ethan, please watch this. Hey, Mia.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
But yeah, you need to kill me.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh. Shit. Am I playing? Oh crap, I'm playing this. Okay. Running. Running, 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 running door. No, 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 no. Okay then.
Over here, mommy.
Okay. Okay. Creepy ghost child. No. Oh, go suck a fat one. Why are the candles going out? Don't like. Go. Don't like.
Papa, I am sick and tired. Over
sick. Shit. Fuck.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
I mean, I can't hide anywhere but here.
What have I done to deserve this?
Ooh.
Except open my home.
Oh. Just keep on walking. Nothing here. It's just the voices in your head telling you to keep on walking.
I don't understand you at all. This is a gift.
See? Those voices, they told you to do the right thing. Fuck. Both. I ain't moving. Nothing here. And it's both. I don't understand and I don't care.
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan.
I mean, what do I want to do with that boy, Ethan? I mean, technically, I'm his wife at this point. So, I mean, there's plenty of things that we've probably already done. Is that the door? Oh! She's still there. Good to know.
No, don't come over here.
Better fucking not. Oh god. How about you keep on walking? Those voices, they're telling you the greatest things. Just keep on walking. There's a meat factory back there. I heard you like meat. Those voices will tell you where to go. It's back the way you came. Don't you fucking dare. That door better not fucking close.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left.
Okay, that one was weird. Don't really know how to answer that. Shit. Maybe I should.
We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do?
There's something in the fucking waters. I can hear it. You call it opening your home and your hearts. I call it kidnapping. that? Can I take that? It looks like a freaking flamethrower. Guess not. Okay, what? Oh, is this? Oh. Oh, that was easy. No problem. That was nice and easy. Nothing here. Oh, this is a long crawl space. That's where Ghost Girl was. I don't like this. Don't like. Nope.
She loves you. Ooh. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
I don't want to be part of a family.
You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
I don't want her gift. Her gift seems pretty fucked up.
We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us!
Nope. Nope. Nope.
There are no unknown people.
Later, bitch.
And you are not paying. No! You don't fucking try to escape your share of the blame.
What fucking blame?
There's no way out of there, Missy!
Pretty sure there is. You know, I just walk over here. Ah! Who the fuck did that? It's parts of something. Is that Evelyn and Mia? Oh God!
Where do you
Jesus Christ! That's a face you do not want to see. Well, Mia's dead. Like, properly dead this time. Not like half dead, half whatever she was.
What did they do to you, Mia?
Oh, Christ, it was me saying that. Hey, look, a lockpick opens this shit. Oh! Shotgun shells. Ooh, daddy, give me more shotgun shells. That's all I want. Chem fluid. Yeah, that's also good. Maybe I will make a... What's Dave made out of that? Because I can make more bullets when I get back. Herb. All that sweet herb. So much herb. I'm loaded with herb. Oh. This doesn't strike me as good. When you have that feeling of, like, saying, well, there's an antique coin in the toilet. That's not what I was trying to say, you know. You know when you have that feeling of an antique coin in the toilet? No, that's not what I meant. You know when you have that feeling when you shouldn't be in a room? Yeah, this is that feeling. This is that feeling. Oh, what's in the bathroom? What's in the bathtub? Horrible goop. I can't carry anymore. Well, she... hate to drop bullets. What good health? Okay, we're gonna jump cut for you guys, but I'm gonna do a quick supply run. Hey, Grandma. Okay, guys, welcome back. We're back here. Here's the wooden statue. Okay, add up a bit more inventory space, so yeah, let's do it. Cool. I'm not entirely sure what to do with that.
Whoa!
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift.
Has she?
And this gift is with me always.
That's good for you. I'll just close that door.
As you can see, the family is only part of her gift.
The family is only part of her gift. So, are you guys actually a family, or is this all just a weird fucked up thing?
You're fucked.
Ooh, projector. Probably where I need to do the statue thing, right? I guess? What does it need to be? An eagle. Yeah! Got it. Cool. Those puzzles are cool. They're not too difficult, but, you know, they take a little bit of, like, working out.
Who builds this shit?
Good question. It's a very valid question. Is Grandma still up there? Nope, Grandma's gone. Grandma can teleport and is really fucking creepy. Also, this is also really fucking creepy. Well then. I mean, this is relatively nice, despite the disgusting sofa. Anything in the fireplace? Yeah, shame. Or handgun rounds. I don't think that was me, but I might be wrong. Bubblehead. Fuck you, Bubblehead. Is that you? Did you make a thumpy thump? Psycho stimulants. Okay. What do they do? Oh shit! Tells you where items are. That's quite cool. Man, they are stocking me up on ammo. Another antique coin. Ooh, gunpowder as well. Sweet! Something in there, but I don't have a lockpick because they fucking break after one use. Christ, there's like items everywhere. That's cool that it tells you that. Hang on. How about no?
Husband was a success. He's the 12th. Unfortunately, the wife is no good, so we'll just get rid of her. Okay. July 7th, three college girls. They're all rotten. Lucas is a damn idiot. August 13th, homeless man turned in 3 days. He's the 13th. Well then. They look like they may all be victims. They probably are.
This looks like a bad room.
What the? Oh, good lord. Oh, good lord. I'm out. Peace. Later. Fuck that. Oh, it's coming from here. Ow. God, it's hard to aim. No. Don't like those. Well then. That's a little bit fucked up. Oh, save room. With a locked fucking drawer. That's annoying. Those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief shaped like dog heads. I saw one of their heads in the dissection room underground. Get it? It's the key out of here. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna need a lot of bullets. Just a hunch. Just a hunch. Now that they've shown me a new enemy, it's like, I have a feeling I'm gonna need bullets, and quite a lot of them. Oh, I don't like this. I do not like this. It's all squelchy. This is a labyrinth. They're gonna come out of the walls at me, I know it. Ooh, running! Nope. A lot of bullets to kill. And they're not easy to headshot. Just throwing that out there. Oh, fuck. Oh, hi. Alright. I get it. You don't like being shot in the head. I can understand why that would be annoying for you. I shot his arm off. Then I shot his head off. That was cool. Suck it, bitch. Are you fucking kidding me? Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him in the leftmost incinerator. so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with his girl. Oh. Oh. Gunpowder. Yes. Fuck. Tamara. That's 3 A's. Got a big arm. Jesus. Oh, did he just go away? What the fuck? Ooh! Dissection room key. I need that. Fucking peace, bitch. Shit, this opens? Cool. Oh, is this back? Oh, nice. Back to the beginning. And a map. Ooh. Dissection room. Okay. More bullets. I have a feeling I need quite a lot of them. Scorpion key. Awesome. Treasure photo. Oh, that was the lockpick as well. Oh, chem fluid. Oh, shit.
God damn it. I can't carry it.
Fuck. And that's... It's a snake, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Okay, time to head back. Oh! Nope, not dealing with it. Oh, Lord, no. How about fucking no?
Yeah.
Jesus, this fucking thing! I mean, it'd be nice if they dropped items. Like the old school Resi things did. Fuck me. Alright, well, shove these antique coins in there. They don't seem to be serving any purpose for them. Man. Oh, excuse me. Okay, we need to go back to that fireplace. Ooh, scorpion door. I can open that. And there's a scorpion door up on the second floor? Yeah. Hey. Steroids? What do steroids do? Apparently strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Ooh! Permanent health increase? Yes, please. Just gotta shoot up, you know. Get a bit of roid. Roid rage going. That might help me get through this alive. Did I open that? I could open it. Screw it, why not? Shotgun shells. If only I could find a fucking shotgun. So I'm assuming that treasure map is now useless to me. So I'm going to dump it in the chest. Now if only I could find a shotgun. I may as well put the gunpowder in there until I get the chems. But I want to go. I want to know what's in the scorpion room upstairs. Scorpion key, go. Yeah. Maybe it will help me get the shotgun.
No way out, you know.
Oh, he's down here. Hello. Just close that. Nothing happened. Where is the scorpion door? Is it grandma's room? I think it's grandma's room. I ain't your little Ethan, man. Creepy grandma. Creepy grandma's room. Close the frickin' door! Dear Mrs. Baker,
Yeah, piggy.
How about no? I'm trying to read. How have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came for your last checkup. I'm going to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. Okay, that's a little bit freaking weird. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Well, that's weird. So the infections are fungus. Oh, no way! Is it like the fucking shotgun thing in Resi 1? Ah! All right, well that might be used later for something. What the fuck? I'm tired. Shit! Did he find me? Oh shit, he found me. Hey bitch! No, can't get past. Oh! Let me past you.
I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man?
Can you stop blocking the freaking door? What was that bull? Fucking ass. Just standing in the only way out. That's douchey. Fuck that noise. Later, bitch. And if the broken shotgun takes up two slots, I guarantee that I'm not going to be able to fucking hold it right now. Which means I need more inventory space! Is there a way of permanently increasing my inventory space? Because goddamn do I need it. Like, I already need it. Well, I had to do that. Because I was bleeding quite profusely. And I still am in my left eye, apparently. Which means that I may as well get another one of those made. Store the shotgun shells for now. Put them over there. That way I can pick up the shotgun and then put the broken one in its place. If it's like the first Resident Evil, then that's how it would work. Just gotta do it quick because it might be dangerous. Yep, see? Hey, it is like the original Resi. Cool. Okay, so there's one in the dissection room I read in that list that I got briefly. I don't think I need the scorpion key at the moment, so I'm going to put that in there. Definitely going to get me my shotgun shells. I've got the dissection room key. Got my handcumber. It's the defense coin. Is this supposed to be like that or something? Nah, because I can't equip that. Okay, so what I'm gonna grab is the gunpowder, because I know there's chems further down. We're gonna go down here with a fucking shotgun. Let's fuck that shit that's down here. See what I mean? Bitch. Cool. Make some more handgun bullets because we're running a little bit low at those. There are items down here. Yeah, more shotgun rounds. Okay. That's the thing that shows the items that are around, but I don't want to pick that up. Because this place looks good. Handgun rounds. What the actual fuck was that? That made me nearly jump out of my fucking skin. Hey, more chem fluid. Oh, hey, buddy. You're quicker than I would have liked. Fuck you. Any more? Oh, I see. Sneaky little shit behind me, are you? How'd you like that, bitch? Herbs. That sweet herb. Whoa! He's close. Hey there, friendo.